It has been said that there is a spiritual, beautiful, enlightening, and deep link between a teacher and learner. Students who prioritize their relationships with teachers see them as their teachers for life, not just for a few years. However, it's possible that one teacher made fun of these remarks and had an improper relationship with a teen pupil. Yes, where a 24-year-old teacher named Madison Bergmann from the U.S. is facing charges of sexual assault for allegedly having inappropriate interactions with one of her fifth grade students, who is just 11 years old. This all happened just the 3 months before her wedding. The whole thing came to light when the boy's mother heard him talking to Bergmann on the phone and took the phone away. She found texts between them and then went to the school with printouts of those conversations. The texts reportedly included messages from Bergmann talking about encounters with the boy inside the classroom during lunch or after school, and she allegedly mentioned enjoying him touching her. The boy said he talked to Bergmann almost every day and got her number when they went skiing together during winter break. Bergmann said she needed his number in case they got separated at the park. When investigators looked into it, they found a folder in Bergman's backpack with the boy's name on it containing handwritten notes. The notes mentioned them kissing each other, according to court documents. One of the letters supposedly questioned their relationship, with Bergmann acknowledging the inappropriate nature of it. Despite her impending marriage, Bergmann was arrested and released on a bond. She's now on administrative leave and isn't allowed on school property or to contact any students, parents, or staff. The school principal expressed shock over the incident and assured parents that their primary concern is for the safety and well-being of the students at River Crest School.